Together in this grave lie Benjamin Pantier, attorney at law, and Nig, his dog, constant companion, solace, and friend. Down the gray road, friends, children, men and women, passing one by one out of life, left me till I was alone with Nig for partner, bedfellow, comrade in drink. In the morning of life, I knew aspiration and saw glory. Then she who survives me snared my soul with a snare which bled me to death, till I, once strong of will, lay broken, indifferent, living with Nig in a room back of a dingy office. Under my jawbone is snuggled the bony nose of Nig. Our story is lost in silence. Go by, mad world.
I know that he told that I snared his soul with a snare which bled him to death, and all the men loved him, and most of the women pitied him. But suppose you are really a lady, and have delicate tastes, and loathe the smell of whiskey and onions, and the rhythm of Wordsworth's ode runs in your ears, while he goes about from morning till night, repeating bits of that common thing, "Oh, why should the spirit of mortal be proud?" And then suppose you are a woman well endowed, and the only man with whom the law and morality permit you to have the marital relation is the very man that fills you with disgust every time you think of it, while you think of it every time you see him. That's why I drove him away from home, to live with his dog in a dingy room back of his office.